Here's a brilliant idea on how to transport a car that doesn't have a wheel to the workshop without spending money on a spare wheel or a tow truck. Even though it doesn't look super safe and the police might not like it, as long as they don't see you, you're good.